The colors of my collection are based on the eco-sustainable, so I select the color from the world, the green, the blue, remember the sea, the orange for the tree, and since everything is eco, it's for me was an inspiration, and I decided to use the color of the world. I knew just what it had to be when I heard you say what you said to me, do baby do inside. My woman is a classic woman that loves couture and custom dresses. So I decided to design special dresses so the woman can feel unique in some way. And she can decide to wear the dress from morning till night and feeling amazing. It's the made to measure at the moment, I think, is the luxury concept for the woman, because sometimes happen that you go in a party or in a good event and you find a woman with the same dress. So for me, this happened to me. So that's why I start to think that the custom and made to measure is the future, since in this way everybody can have only one dress.
Mauro Mancini is a really wonderful designer because realize the collection, it is between ready-to-garment top level and couture. Very, very well. I am astonished and impressed.
I decided to make something luxury and different, so I was looking for one fabric to make the dress special and innovative. So I decided to design a gown in a cashmere, pure cashmere fabric, to feel something that is very luxury. I love to design my material, and I produce the material in Como by myself. So I decided to make the fabric by myself for this collection. And I was looking for something a bit different compared to the other designer. So we tried the eco-sustainable concept. So we put the bamboo inside a silk or a wool. So we had the combination, and now the fabric is eco-sustainable. So this is a very is an innovation, because we are talking about the first eco-couture collection.